Today's idea of the day is going to be a really short one. Do you have a sink that has a soap dispenser that goes into a little hole, and the only thing that sticks out is the pump that's on the top of the sink, so that you know you could pump on the sink and get some soap? Isn't it a pain in the ass to fill one of those damn things? I mean, think about it. You have a bottle that's under the sink, and you have to fill it from the top of the sink. Sounds simple enough on paper. That would mean, all right, you start pumping and nothing comes out, so you know you need to put it in. All right, so far, nope, not so bad. You unscrew the top and you take off the pump, you put it on the side, and then you take your bottle of whatever you like and you pour it into the hole. If you don't know how much to put in the hole, inevitably, what you end up doing is either putting in too much or too little, because you really can't see. You're just squeezing it in from the top. And when you do that, you put your thing back in. If you put too much, it gushes out all over the place. So that's a problem. So today's idea of the day is there should be a better way to fill one of those. And my idea for that would be to have the soap companies make a pre-measured amount, so that you could know that if you've got a 10-ounce dispenser, you get a 10-ounce bottle that has exactly 10 ounces, and that you know that if you fill that 10-ounce bottle, you then can pour that into there and have the exact amount you need to fill the bottle. Because if you are trying to guess, you're going to get it wrong. The other possible way that they should do this is to have something, and I have one of these in my lawnmower gas tank, which is a sort of a siphoning thing. That is to say, I can take my gas and I turn it over and nothing drips out. And as soon as I get it to a certain point, I put some pressure on it and it then opens up. You hear glip, 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 glip as it starts to go through there. But just as a dispenser is on in a gas station, as soon as it senses that there's a little bit of back pressure, the valve shuts. So what that would allow you to do is have some sort of a siphoning piece that as soon as you pour it in, starts filling the tank until the nose of the thing reaches a certain point, and then it kills the vacuum, and the air, and it creates a vacuum, shutting the valve, and then you pull it back out. And that's a little bit more in engineering, but it's not difficult to do. I already have a gadget like that for my lawnmower. And so that's basically it. So today's idea of the day is a better way to fill soap dispensers on kitchen sinks, either having a device that automatically stops when it reaches a full point, a certain point, or a simple thing from the soap company or from the dispenser company that has the exact amount already pre-measured, so you can pour that amount in and know that you're never going to make it overflow. And that's today's idea of the day. Now, listen. That's today's idea of the day. And, you know, for what it's worth, some of them are really great, and some of them, I have to admit, suck. But the only way we're ever going to see this channel take off is if enough people subscribe and share and make comments, and maybe if I find something to do with my spare time, like, I don't know, have to find a girlfriend or something. But that's another story. If you could you subscribe to my channel, then maybe I won't have to resort to cheap little stunts like this to try to get your attention.